Hey folks, I want to show one of the most ridiculous arguments that uniformitarianists slash evolutionists make against the geologic truth of the flood of Noah.
And there was much rejoicing. And there was much rejoicing.
It's still real to me, damn it!
It's true what they say about geologists. They're the coolest, sexiest men alive.